In his final instruction, Jesus gives his disciples a task. Go into all the world and make disciples. Teach them to obey everything I've commanded you. Every congregation that takes seriously this command of Jesus commits herself to nurturing men and women and boys and girls who will follow after Jesus in obedience and love. We aim to raise up men and women and children who will heed Christ's command to obey everything that he has commanded. This is a process the church has called discipleship. At Orland Church, we want to see fully formed Christians. We want to make disciples. So we give ourselves to moral and spiritual formation based on the truth of the Christian story. We do this in the hope that the Christian story will grip us at the deepest levels of our imagination and desires. We disciple through church education on Sunday mornings, through gyms and cadets, through our youth group, through Bible studies for men and women. We love times of instruction and Bible study at the church throughout the week, and we are thankful for a growing band of small groups. We are thankful for the way each ministry guides us in better understanding what it means to be a follower of Jesus. At Orland Church, we are committed to obeying everything our Savior has commanded us. We are committed to teaching and training.